Stimmt, da sind wir stehen geblieben. Baby! Das Baby ist wichtig! Natürlich habe ich mich für das Baby entschieden. Was ist das für eine blöde Frage? Was ist das denn für eine Entscheidung? Gut gemacht, Kenny.
Safe to come out.
Here, I go.
Warte mal, Avo lebt noch?
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
I'm still mad at you for leaving.
Yeah, I figured. I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way. didn't deserve it. I tried to pretend he was a walker. It's different.
You saved us.
Yeah. That's why I did it.
Sorry.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy.
You piece of shit!
Hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Oh! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
It doesn't have to go down like that.
He wasn't the one shooting at us. That guy's dead.
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have.
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone.
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save
Ja, er will nur seine Haut retten, da bin ich auch der Meinung. Weil das Gesicht, was der gemacht hat.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this. You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place.
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right? I'm sure you're real excited to have your girlfriend.
I was there with her. It's my fault, too.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance. Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shit burned up.
Follow me, I take you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about Elena. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me. Despite everything I've seen.
We needed you, but you left. How do I know it won't happen again?
Believe it or not, I want to try and make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before.
Mann, dieser Froschemals geht mir gerade so auf den Sack.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arms.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything is lost.
He'll be okay. I've known him a while.
Well, it's all starting to pile up. Weighing on it. Everyone has a breaking point. You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work,
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes.
I'm fine. I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you!
That's enough! Leave him alone!
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Jack. He doesn't have to treat me. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah, yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need him.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches too.
They're just scared. That's when it happens. When they don't know what to do.
Yeah, makes sense to me.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Being honest, I've been better. How did we get here?
Try not to think about it.
Sitting in the snow, leaning up against a tree. Bullet in my leg. Alive. So many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop them. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin, and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No. I could have done more. That ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones. I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Not much. You know, cleaning mostly. Guess how far this place is.
I was just mentioning how cold it is lately.
Yeah, good thing you got that cool jacket, huh? I'm sure most of that'll come out with soap and water.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem, go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
Okay.
Later, girl.
that's gonna stain, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr.
What do you think?
Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean, Rebecca was so out of it, she hadn't settled on a name.
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah, me too. Alvin Jr. it is. Do you like that?
Well, I think AJ approves.
What do you got there?
Because I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with.
Das wird jetzt hässlich. Hätte es ein wenig lügen sollen. Haha, es tut mir leid, Kenny.
Everyone's fault, not just yours.
You did your best. You ain't to blame.
So, jetzt der Verband.
Let's head out.